supervegetdelight.com and
today I'm going to show you how you can grow the methi in your backyard, the fenugreek leaves. So my mother-in-law, she's preparing the soil. So what you're going to do is just sprinkle the fenugreek seeds, the dry fenugreek seeds, on the top of the soil. It's very easy to grow fenugreek leaves into your backyard. We are using just a foil, regular foil, to grow the methi. You don't need anything that you have to spend too much money. This is the dollar foil. And now on the top, we're going to sprinkle the soil again. Don't put too much soil on the top. Just a sprinkle. We grow the fenugreek leaves in again and again into the same soil foil tray. Once we pluck the fenugreek leaves, we let the soil dry and get the sun for about a week or so, and let it dry and let it absorb the sun and everything, and then again after a week we again use the same foil to grow again the fenugreek leaves. So this is how you're going to do. Make the very thin layer of the soil again on the top of the fenugreek seeds that we sprinkle. And now we're going to sprinkle the water, and you have to water the fenugreek leaves every day. If it's a summertime, if it's a hot, then you have to sprinkle the water every day. And it will take about 1-1.5 weeks to grow the fenugreek leaves. After 1 week that it has grown methi. The methi has grown a little bit. My mother-in-law, she planted some fenugreek seeds, and now it has become the fenugreek leaves. So we decided to make something out of this today. It's very easy to grow fenugreek leaves. Just get the soil from the supermarket, and you can use the foil. We have used the big foil. So you can have the fresh fenugreek leaves whenever you want. You can harvest the fenugreek leaves at the earlier stage if you like bitter, but if you don't like the bitter taste of the fenugreek leaves, you can let it grow a little bit more, and then when the leaves become more bigger, then you can use them. But we kind of like the bitter taste of the fenugreek leaves. The fenugreek leaves got a lot of iron in it, so it's very healthy to eat. The aroma of the fenugreek leaves, you can still feel the aroma of the fenugreek leaves because it's fresh.